What a great chance for the side that is at home today, because they've already won the away leg.
They were impressive away from home, weren't they? They're equally as impressive here.
The game today, Tottenham, and they play Bayern Munich. Last time out at home too against West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, they didn't play well in that 1-0 defeat. And do you know what? Nothing to suggest that they're going to do any better. I think they'll lose.
Rare combination, Christian Eriksen, goal scorer and goal maker. He just thinks attack.
Oh, he's such a clever player. And I think the message from the opposing manager too, don't concede any free kicks within shooting range, because he's top class from those distances.
The pole with the goal touch, Robert Lewandowski.
He's answered the call as he's gone through his career. Never disappointed. Kept his feet firmly on the ground.
We have three changes for Spurs since they last played. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Dele Alli starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. In attack, Gareth Bale starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Xavi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer, because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is a marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Toby Alderweireld. Aurier. Christian Eriksen. Gets his foot in there. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. It's a great understanding here. Really strong play in the tackle. Here comes the challenge. It's a quick break. Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Aurier. Davis. Bale. He's a good player, but he's a great runner. And here comes the counter-attack. What a good tackle that was. Very well timed. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Could make a chance with this tackle.
Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Well, we're a long way from the cup final. And this is a game where they would expect maybe to set off on a cup run. But the manager using the match, or the pre-match opportunity, to have a bit of a dig at his own players.
Yeah, he's gone for it big time. But if it doesn't pay off, I think he'll get an awful lot of stick from the fans. He'll be wondering why he chose to go down that way.
And that'll be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture.
Spurs, they'll be hosting Southampton.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
We've got a corner now. Goalkeeper. Right back. Well, they're in a good position here.
It could be in.
Penalty. Well, well, well. That's how Hummels is going to be booked. He showed a yellow card. Some potential in this move. Comes in strongly. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Arturo Vidal. And they've cut it out. And there is some backup for him in this position. He's looking for the cross. Got the tackle in. Ball with luck. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that was a very well-timed tackle. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Number 20, Gary Owen, to be replaced by... Ross Barkley. Substitution for FC Bayern Munich. Coming up, the
team's
pitch.
Lined up, ready to go for the second half of this Champions Cup match for a place in the quarterfinals.
A little bit tense at times, a bit tactical in the first half. Might open up now.
Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. And this will be a goal kick. Dembele. Ross Barkley. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? looking good, this move.
Good through pass.
Free kick awarded against Spurs.
Substitution for FC Bayern Munich.
And the substitution involving Bayern Munich here.
To be replaced by number 6, Thiago.
Replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
Oh, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
Level on aggregate 2-2. Aurier. Eriksen. Well played. Into the attacking third. Good defending. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Moussa Dembele. Ross Barkley, return pass. That's Lahm with the interception. Bayern Munich ready to bring on a sub. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Bayern Munich trying to do something very late in the game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Attacking well here. Space for the shot. That's a good block. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Number 21, Philip Lahm.
It's been a wonderful performance by the player who's coming off now. And no wonder the fans, they're on their feet to applaud what this fullback has done.
Yeah, they do love him here. He's consistent. And that's what you want out of your defenders.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. And it's going to be a goal kick. Fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Great play from the attacker. And that's a very successful slide tackle. And it's with Robin.
I'm nearly up here. And just throw it forward a bit to their next game.
Yeah, Spurs go up against Southampton after this and really don't think they'd be happy at all. The manager, in fact, I think he's furious with them.
Jansen. Good challenge. And it's with Robin.
Robert Lewandowski.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Time is 3 minutes. Here's Douglas Costa. Lewandowski! And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. Confirming victory for Bayern Munich. The great feeling of cup success for this team. They're into the next round on aggregate here.
Well, maybe they're owed the look at times here, but that doesn't matter. They're through the tie.